probably curiosity. And sometimes I feel like I think like a child. They're always curious. They see something, they want to know more. And I think what attracts me is the weird or wacky or wonderful things that are around us. And I ask questions to myself. And then I think, oh, that's a great idea for a book, because then I think children will be also curious and want to know more. And that's my basis for my inspiration.